Hey, this is C7. And you guys, smaller 170 million people who live there, the most from whole Africa. Hopefully I also got the card with the most medals from the whole world. Well, I don't think that will happen, but... Not that I don't like your country, but... With currents around like USA and China, it's gonna be very difficult. I think they're also way ahead of everyone, so... They might be already won at this point. New Zealand is 18 million years ago... separated from the big continent. Before the animals have been fought very differently than in the rest of the world. Actually, that is true, which he says. It currently does not have snakes or wolves, so birds like kiwi are still live here. That's nice for them and everyone who is afraid of snakes. I'm not saying that word which starts with an O because I can't read that. Also got the flag from New Zealand. You also have to get to New Zealand once if you got the opportunity to, but it's very far away from where I live, so we have Burg here from Bulgaria, and it lays in Southeast Europe at the east side from the something island. It also lays at northeast from Greece and south from Romania. Bulgaria has very much several mountains which borders the Black Sea. Mountains always get to the middle of the country, and there's another mountain site at the southwest. So you can expect a country with many mountains as a very unique landscape. Now that's true. Now we also got the Bulgaria flag. I still don't know why I talk with people on the beach, because I said you don't have to talk with people around the beach right now. I think it is be fun. And is this WAP? Yes, it is. In the Netherlands we have a dike van 230 kilometers long. So after completing the 1932, the sea got another name, yes. Does not also apply from streams, but also is a way. The wind there is strong, but it is good for all windmills. Yeah, that is true. So we got now the flag from the Netherlands as well. Oh, we got horse white over here, which is from Ireland. In Ireland, you have to get known if you fall. Well, that sucks for most people. But you don't have to pay, I see. You get to high school, well, not to high school, but... And if you... But you get 11 years of school without paying. Yeah, that is true. He says you have to get studies and... doing freelance work as well, but... it's not that much different than Netherlands, except you have to pay over here. Although I choose the Belgian flag, but nobody cares about that. We talk to these people. What a shy guy over here doing with course competitions. Okay, I think we talked to everyone. Hey there, I'm Shy Guy, and here you can take to course from other places from over the world. A two course games top niveau. And if you play top, you can put Let's Go to Coast contest. But apparently we also have Very Hard and Hard. The best from the world. Okay, let's do this then. Yeah, let's do the 100 meter. Again, eh? Yeah, this is very close. Okay. But I completed this with a Nintendo character. Okay. I did it with Mario, he did it with Tails. The Tails loads off really much faster. Because he says Roo loads off faster, this is actually a little bit better. So, I wonder if I pick Silver if I have Vantage, so stats are support wise. Tails is a little bit better it seems like. Yeah, I won this on the tournament, but I wonder if I can also win all things, because this is actually one of my best games. Well, I'm way ahead. And I barely beat him, but I beat him. But we win with 12.4 seconds, he was 12.7 seconds, so... We both have beaten our time then, I think. I will going back to the beach, because we have to see which happens in our womb. And what those extra buttons do, we also have to look at that. I want 10 coins and 10 wings as well. Now the dosage says we have one win. Just this minus. Okay, maybe you can see every tournament you have played. I got gold on the first one, which is really awesome actually. So it also say that now. Yeah, one gold medal. Zero special quests, one win. I don't know what carnival challenges are. 21 flags, 2 tips, 5 miklos, and 18 stamps, 16 coins, 61 wings. He's a lot more, has a lot more. We still didn't beat me, so that's weird. You should have known by now that you have to press B at the warning sport, the 100 meter. Little bit weird. That might be still the reason why he's on the easy class. Well, though he finished second, so maybe he's going on further to the other round. Big six will always open, but I think we are free about that. What are these? Online classements. Well. Oh, your medals. 1 of 68. Yeah, of course, you can still win silver and bronze, I think. Two tips. We shall board for 100 meter, I think. Yes. 21 flags. From Asia we got Indonesia. We got India. We got the Philippines. We got Singapore. And we can also use Uzbekistan. From America we have Cuba, Trinidad and Tobago, and the USA itself. From Europe we have Austria, We have Bulgaria. We have the Czech Republic. We have Spain. We have Greece. We have Ireland. We have the Netherlands. And we have Ukraine. We don't have Belgium yet, actually. Oh shit, we have Australia and we have New Zealand. So only one more from this continent. But still might be hard, because that might be a small country, though. From Africa, we have Algeria. We have Nigeria. And we have Senegal. And from Team Mario, we have nothing. And from Team Sonic, we also have nothing. We got 5 stamps, I don't know what these do. Got the Mario one, we got a Sonic one. Got stars, I think. Oh wait, here are the new ones. Okay, I'll pivot it up. Balloon text or something like that. Let's see at Mii clothes. Not too much has changed over here, I think. We have music over here. Not really what I was looking for, I guess. We haven't pressed the plus yet. Oh wait, you cannot do this. She cannot play already, I don't know what it is. We cannot use an amiibo, I don't know what this is though. What's this? Play games. Oh wait, does this? Oh, okay. I thought it was was explaining me the coins, but apparently it is not. Well, we unlocked many flags, we unlocked some more things, but usually mostly flags, so thank you guys for watching and hopefully till the next time.